Justin in Emmitsburg, Maryland, listening on the Catholic Answers podcast. Your question for Father Vincent Serpa.
Hello. I would like to know if participating or competing in professional boxing would be immoral if you're doing it for because of the sport you love and it's something that you can, that's the only way to move up is to get professional. And I just want to know if it's immoral.
Well, there are a number of football players who are asking the same question because not because of punching someone else or doing damage to someone else, but simply what they do to themselves or what at least happens to themselves. To make yourself a punching bag is basically what you're doing. Do you think that's moral? It seems to me it's not good for you. And if it's not good for you, it's a lot worse for you, I think, than some of the other things that have become passé, like smoking. You know, I won't say it's more immoral, but it's certainly in the neighborhood because it's doing your body harm. And then later on in your life, you pay a big price for it. Do you think it's worth it? You know, is it worth it? Is it going to be worth it to your spouse and your family? You know, those are the questions you have to ask yourself, even though, it's in your blood and you really like it. Is it worth it? You know, that's a hard question, but that's one you have to answer for yourself. I don't see how it could be moral. I mean, if you didn't know and you didn't think about it, but the fact is, you know, when you actually look at people, you know, being hit like that, it's got to be not good for your skull, for your, you know, your face, your brain. I can't see how it is, but you know that's a decision you have to make. I'm not making it for you. I'm just showing you that I personally don't see how it can be. When we begin to learn from people in the medical profession what it does, you know, the harm that it does to the body. I'm sure that's not the answer you wanted me to give you, but it's the only one I can give.
Does that resonate with what you were thinking, Justin?
Yes, I just, I know, I mean, obviously, if you, one knockout and I'd be done, I mean, I would never do it again if that would happen, and obviously I wouldn't go into, you know, I'm not going to try to be world champion, but it's something that I love, I've been debating it, and I'm 34 now, I'd like to move forward with just try one fight, two fights, I probably wouldn't ever do any more than 10, and just be done with it, because...
Only takes
but
one.
I can see that, as long as it's not inherently evil...
you know, the thing is, it's a gamble, I'm going to tell you, because it can happen, you know, once, doing it once can be enough, you know, can be lethal. But, you know, I mean, if you've got the wearing the, if you're practicing, you have a lot of contraption on your head, you know, that's not so bad. But to actually go out there and without any protection and just, you know, have the other person's fist in your face, wow. That's pretty strong stuff. But we'll keep you in our prayers.